Can you explain a little bit about what we've done?
Oh, God.
Each of the TVs is an old black and white television, that was quite important rather than being a colour on for the aesthetic to go towards our. This idea that something that was so prevalent was just then disposed of and kind of became useless technology, so it's giving it a new life. So instead of video being shown on the screens, but what I've done is modified it so it takes audio into the scan cords, which are what generally image. So each of the TVs for installation actually has its own microphone, but this concert piece and while the microphone was actually on and active. So what it was doing at the beginning was waiting for somebody in the audience to make a noise loud enough, and it took that in and getting her stem from that person's voice. Obviously the things that can display for the visual representation of the sounds that are being processed on the computer with it's back channel. So I think that's about it. Has anybody got any other questions?
So the images, the images that we're getting generated by a computer?
No, it's literally what audio looks like. So you can feed, if you have a CD player with phone apps, stick that into it, and the sound of that music would appear as a picture, and it would come out the TV network speaker as well.
Another
thing
I thought
was number four, which one's number four?
The
big
one.
Yeah,
number four.
It's kind of in its own. What I've got going on in the program is randomized. So there's eight different processing elements running through four different banks of that same thing and sort of randomly selecting which one to feed it through. So it's never going to be the same twice. So it might be that even if it was left exactly as it was and I turned it again, it could be that this one's been more.
That
was good. That was
good. All
the others are getting jealous now.
This
one? Yeah, he's nice.